Hello, this is Fabio here, back with your weekly money tip. What a wild world we live in. Coronavirus, recession hitting, mortgage business changing rapidly. Big lenders trying to reassess risk. Today, Chase announced a minimum credit score of 700 to qualify for a loan with them. Last week, Wells Fargo announced 680, and some big players are making their own announcements. Reassessing the risk, making it tougher for a borrower to qualify for a loan. What does that mean for you as a consumer? So that means that typically the path of least resistance for a lot of people is to go talk to the teller where they have a checking or savings account or money market account, or when they reorder their checks, go talk to them about a loan. Well, if you're a client from one of those banks, there's a good chance you're going to have a big no, you know, from their mortgage department. Well, I wanted to let you know that we here, mortgage brokers in the wholesale world, are here to help. We have way more options than just walking into a bank. Think about this, for example. If you're walking into a mortgage broker office, imagine it's like walking into 30 to 50 different banks. We shop around for you. We'll go around finding the best loan, the best rate, the lowest fees, and currently, actually, just anybody that can approve somebody with a 642 credit score. So very challenging times. This is reminding me a lot of the 2008 crisis when Chase pulled the plug on the wholesale department and pretty much tried to blame brokers for being the bad guys. All they are doing really is reassessing risk and pretty much telling a lot of big chunk of the population, no, you're not good enough for a loan with us. So there are other options out there, guys. And today is even more and more important to shop around. If you want, please make a comment. I'll give you a list of local mortgage brokers that will love to help you and earn your business. Just because your bank's saying no doesn't mean it's the final answer when qualifying for a loan. So please, we'll love to help you. Call Milestone Mortgage at 337-381-2130 and we'll give you some details. What is the minimum credit score? You know, this is changing like rapid fire. MI factors are changing. Appraisals are changing. Everything is changing because we're going from almost a perfect economy to about to be in a recession where people are losing their jobs. So basically what a mortgage company does is assess the risk of financing the house by proving your ability to repay the mortgage. And that is changing as we speak. So a lot of people are having a hard time proving that ability to repay the mortgage. As of today, 2 million people apply for forbearance loans. So there's a lot of bad stuff happening in the background and a lot of changes happening. So if you're dealing with a lender that have more options than just one bank, there's a very good chance that you're going to have a better answer and better the rates and service. Okay. I just wanted to share that information. I know I always talk about this, but I feel like this is more and more important than ever. And feel free to share this information if you know anybody buying or refinancing their house. Okay. Hope you got value from this video. Have a great week. Stay safe, wash your hands, and stay home.